Hello friends, welcome back to Pink's Kitchen. Today, let's check out how to make a very trending and effective weight loss drink. Very easy to make with a very few ingredients. So let's quickly check out the ingredients and get started. You just need two ingredients to make this, and they are bay leaf and lemon. You can easily get these two ingredients. Both the ingredients are very healthy ingredients as they are rich in antioxidants. When it comes to lemon, it boosts metabolism and thus helps in weight loss. Lemon also helps in reducing the calorie intake. Bay leaf, on the other hand, are rich source of vitamin A, vitamin C, iron, potassium, calcium and magnesium. They help in treating migraine. Bay leaf contain enzymes that help to break down protein. It helps in digestion, thus helps in weight loss. Now let's check out how to make this healthy weight loss drink. Cut the lemon into halves. Squeeze the lemon juice to a small bowl like this. Now heat a pan, and to this add 2 cups of water. To this add the lemon peel and the bay leaf. Let this boil for 3 minutes in high flame. Now it's nicely boiling and the essence of the ingredients are nicely getting extracted to the water. It's been 3 minutes, so let's now off the flame. Take a mug like this. Strain and add the juice to the mug. To this add 1 tablespoon of the lemon juice and mix it well. Now a healthy weight loss drink is ready. Drink this in empty stomach in the morning for best results. If you suffer acidity, you can eat a day 10 minutes prior to the drink. Also make sure to have your breakfast after an hour to drinking this fat cutter drink. You can avoid this drink if you are pregnant or breastfeeding. Very easy to make and a very healthy drink. This drink a day boosts your immunity, so do try this fat cutter drink at your home and write back to me your feedback. I'll meet you all with another interesting recipe. Until then, bye friends. Hope you like this video, so please do like, share, comment and subscribe to Pink's Kitchen channel and click on the bell icon for latest updates. If you wish to check out our recipes in Tamil, you can visit Pink's Kitchen Tamil channel. I'll be giving the channel link in the description box. Happy cooking and thanks for watching this video. I'll meet you all with another interesting recipe. Until then, bye friends.